our conversation went, oh, you could make a PNG tuber, and then like 10 minutes later you're like, I got distracted and sent me an image of the Blue Man Group.
Yeah, Spieler, I wouldn't be surprised.
This is cursed. This is really cursed. I'm really sorry.
I have a message from the Alola region, so Professor Kakui.
It crashed again. Such mysterious creatures.
I'm gonna find where Growlithe is.
It froze.
This is like epic, dude.
This bodes well.
Oh yeah, this is Lily.
I remember that.
The game has frozen.
The game did freeze.
Oh, we're back.
Okay, so cutscenes are gonna be a little weird. Why is there like two different songs going on? Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's working.
Yeah. Yeah. I mean, it's moving.
3 months later. I really like that. All you see is someone getting chased, and then 3 months later. Why am I sleeping without the blanket on?
You think you can afford a blanket? You just moved to Hawaii.
Am I supposed to move, or am I just... Okay, I am supposed to move.
Later.
Six 5 more minutes. 5 more minutes to be out.
That's awesome, dude.
You named your child Bones. What a weirdo.
Stupid idiot.
I guess. I'm just gonna be really sad about having to catch Pokemon. Oh wait, this is the one with the skull gang, right?
Yeah, I love those guys.
Yes!
They're like the best.
Yes, I forgot about them.
They're epic, dude.
Oh, they're so good.
They're so good. I'm so excited.
Do you hear that noise?
So epic. 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 All right. So, we, if I remember.
Oh, sorry, he's just running into stuff.
Could you come back? Bye.
I like how he walked into the home and like walked past me, and I must have moved where I was so that he could say, hey there.
Hey there, Bones. The name's Kakui. Good to meet your cousin. You gotta be tired after that long trip all the way to here to Alola.
Hey there, Mom. Why does he say Mom?
I don't know.
Are they actually cousins? Wait, that doesn't make sense.
No, they're not cousins. They're not cousins.
None of this makes sense.
Yeah, they're completely unrelated. He's just an interesting man.
He just calls her Mom because that's her actual given name. You know, Bones.
Time for you to meet the island Kahuna.
Kahuna?
Kahuna, rather. Kahuna, my bad. I got too into the,
which
the
one?
Name of it. Huh?
Which one sounds
Kahuna?
More depressed?
Kahuna!
That's everyone's voice. This little 12-year-old just sounds like that.
This 12-year-old
is just like, yes, Pokemon. Hello. Yep.
Oh my gosh, you have to give us a line, Bone. What was I gonna do? Oh right, I was gonna edit Hulk Hogan to look like the Pokemon protagonist.
What?
I'm not playing Pokemon right now. I got time. I'm excited to see which one you pick because that will dictate how I treat you as a friend.
Who do you think I'm gonna pick? Is the question.
I'm thinking, I don't know. I feel like you're either a Rowlet or a funny cat type of guy. Mm-hmm. I don't think anyone in their right mind is gonna pick Popplio.
I like that this is my house.
It's your
I
house.
Own this house, Mom.
Yeah, take that. She's whose not, name is in the least mother?
She's not even your actual mom. She's just someone named Mom who lives at your house.
Yeah, she just like sleeps on the couch. The Kazuha.
Kahuna?
Yep.
The Kazuha? Find the island Kahuna.
That's the word.
He looks just like a Kahuna. Thanks for the help,
Thanks for the help, shitface.
Oh, now the best part of the game, where you can walk into people's houses.
Yes!
This dog right here, best bodyguard ever. Doesn't let anyone come into our house. What are you doing?
Just make a picture. I'm putting it under my funny blue man group thing in the album. Damn it, that's just a picture of Squirtle.
Zircon just responded, I'm so confused.
Yeah, that's our guy. He does look like a kahuna.
I guess he does.
Are you a Rowlet person? Was I right?
No.
Oh, really? Are you a Popplio person? I'd
no,
be devastated.
I do have all three evolution cards, though. But that was from a box. Are you ready?
Yeah, that's true. Okay. Which one? Litten? You're a Litten, dude? Oh my gosh.
Yeah. Fire type.
I'm so excited.
I like fire type.
What are you gonna name the Litten?
Oh, what should we name it? Chat, what should we name it?
I would have named it a joke about Kahui, but...
What would you have named it?
Probably like Hulk Hogan or something stupid.
I'm not gonna name the starter. You're right. It does.
Can you name it Banjo Kahui?
That's a good one too.
I like that one.
What? What is Link. Like? What Pokemon were in it and all that jazz? Epic.
So cute.
Then name it Garfield.
We're not naming it Garfield.
Name it Garfield.
I'm not naming it Garfield.
I don't know. Flip a coin.
I don't want to name it Hottie. That feels so weird.
Okay. Garfield and I love democracy. Or you could call it Charfield. Oh my god.
Charfield? Charfield? That's kind of good.
Charfield!
Oops.
So good. I'm so happy.
Epic.
This is the best.
I like how the music is. Just how it is. I love how the music just is.
Oh god.
It just gets worse.
That's good.
This is way too cursed.
They changed it so that now your rival's a bitch, dude. Yeah, no, he actively seeks out to be shittier than you. Great. Fish, if you're still kicking around, look at this funny picture I made of or Bones' rival, Hal. Only two, and this is one of them.
That's really good. My roommate just texted me with like a message, and then it ended with, "Say it ain't so, Weezer." So.
Your roommate's a genius.
The muck on Dawson's shirt is really good.
The muck on my shirt is so cool. He's the stinkiest Pokemon.
Here's some Pokeballs.
But you poke my balls. How did that make you feel?
Not good.
Okay, I'm excited to see what Pokemon you want to get.
What?
You're on Route 1, right?
Yeah.
Okay, Route 2 is when you can get Growlithe.
Ooh.
So you are close. Are you going to catch this one? Because it's awful.
Oh, I forgot I was supposed to catch them. I just killed the other one.
This one's bad, though. This one's positively bad.
But what if I want to catch them all?
Then you need to catch, like, 800, dude.
Exactly. I forgot that you could just make them cry.
I mean, you can do that for any Pokemon. You just have to be mean enough. I direct you to the picture I made of Squirtle. That's why this feels so weird. My blind is far too high up. There we go. Now we feel normal.
Weezer has been added to your party.
Yeah, because in Say It Ain't So, I know, Bone, you're not a huge Weezer kid like me. Mm-hmm. But why did I admit to that? In the song Say It Ain't So, he says wrestle with Jimmy, dude.
There's the representation of Lucas. He chose the image himself.
You can put him sitting next to me. That's fine.
You can pat him on the head, Dawson.
Pat. Don't ever talk to me or my son ever again.
We're playing Pokemon.
Oh my god, catastrophe?
Catastrophe?
That's really good.
I missed that. You're gonna put a question mark at the end. Sorry. Oh. Youngster Jimmy!
Has Lucas left yet?
Wait, if we use Weezer to fight Jimmy...
Oh my gosh. We've only heard the ones that I let you hear, dude.
Yeah, I don't listen to Weezer on my own. I listen to it with Dawson and that's it. I love the bumping into things noise. I also love the lava lake that's just here.
Oh yeah, that's because sunset.
I get that it's because sunset, but that's not quite
how... Oh yeah, it's very orange.
That's not really how water works fully.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Look, man, it's only a billion-dollar company. Give him some slack.
What is this line? I'll show you my sister, who I'm super close to. Fight begins. What is that?
That was so weird.
Is her sister
Lass
the Pokemon?
Audrey being Lass Audrey.
Is her sister Caterpie? Imagine you're just like sitting on the side of the road, waiting for some Pokemon person to come by, and you fight, and then one-shots you. Because you only have a Caterpie, and that's it.
You only have a Caterpie, and it has a fire cat that the god gave. Once you hit Route 2, you're gonna have to catch a Growlithe, because Growlithe epic. And it's a dog Pokemon, so I'm hyped for what chat calls it.
No! She's already, I mean, you bring this up.
Now you can get on planes post-Pokemon 9/11. It's awful.
It is
an awful idea.
I would like to mention it has the correct date and time, and I honestly was not expecting that. It's so silent. Here's how.
It's almost unnervingly silent. I love that.
Bones, how?
Bones, how? Hey, Bone, I gotta talk to you. This is a hard fight. So, basically, you know that move you just used?
Yeah.
You need to use it 3 more times and then the battle will be over. Shall I repeat my instructions?
Yeah, I think I'm a little confused.
Okay. Well, now that you did what was right for you for right now.
Okay, good. Okay,
so now he's gonna throw out his shitty ass bird.
Should I switch my Pokemon or keep battling?
No. Actually, you know what? Yes, let's spice things up. Switch your Pokemon.
Keep him on his toes.
Okay. Yeah. Now put in catastrophe.
He's gonna send a
Rowlet. I need you to do something quick. You gotta switch it up a little bit. Put a Pokemon. Okay, switch in Charfield. Actually, no. Switch to Weezer. Cross me out.
Okay. Yeah. Get in his brain.
Yeah, this is what the Pokemon community calls a clean switch. This is what we're gonna call Weezer. The clean switch.
Okay, Weezer's gonna die. What should I do?
Okay, use tackle.
The only the move cold. I have, yeah.
Yeah.
I think I'm gonna die first off. No, we're good.
He used growl. Your attack fell though.
That's not great.
Okay, epic. We're doing it. Okay, hit him again. Hit him with another tackle.
Okay. I think he's gonna just kill me right now.
It's okay. That's called a clean switch button. It's where you throw out a shitty-ass Pokemon to switch into Charfield. Very good. Okay. We got this, okay?
Okay.
So now you're gonna use Ember.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Okay. Now you're gonna have to use Ember one more time. Here's hoping Leafage doesn't kill you. It might get close.
3 HP.
Okay, that was close.
Okay, that was a little much.
Dude. Yeah, that was close. That's okay. Okay. You shouldn't have played fast and loose with that clean switch.
Okay. I wonder if we gained more XP from that.
Well, no, there's actually a benefit to it, because fucking Catastrophe gets XP. That's kind of why I switched into him and didn't care about Weezer.
Oh, you're kind of right. Wow, okay, yeah. Catastrophe grew like 3 levels.
Yeah, I could have switched for Weezer too, but then they both would have gotten half the XP Weezer or Catastrophe got.
Ooh-wee.
So we're good. So stupid.
Every island? I have to go every island? 4
There's
islands.
Only 4 of them.
He's like holding up his whole hand.
Yeah. 4 islands.
4 islands.
Maybe like my funny Mulk shirt.
Are you not the Mulk on the shirt?
No, I'm a squid, idiot.
Okay. Sorry. Touched a nerve.
Yes, maybe. Because maybe it, in reality I'm the Mulk on this shirt. But when I have a host body, you will refer to my host body, idiot.
That would be such a funny like SCP. It's just a Pokemon Mulk shirt, but it like controls whoever wears it. It's fine, I'll get there. We can always go back as well.
No.
What an epic fight that was.
Go up to Mr. Cack's house.
No.
Go to Cock Hooey's house.
I'm gonna catch a bird first.
Ugh. Wingle. Echo, what's a good idea?
Beans? Yeah, we'll go with beans. No other suggestions. Oh, whoa, there. Okay, we'll talk to the girl, Lily. Oh, and someone's getting beaten up.
Oh yeah, that's my favorite part. That sound, and then that's what Kakui's saying.
Ooh. It's not a good follow-up line. There they go again. The Pokemon Research Lab has its own unique charm.
Mm-hmm.
Does it now? Rawr. That's the
bone growl.
No, don't you, you dare. I was just reading. Anyway, the professor is just researching moves inside. That's definitely what he's doing. Get a move on. What? To the trainer school. I gotta go to school in a video game.
I think you should leave, please.
I think I'll go to the basement, actually.
Oh, and pointless. You're just talking to a Poliwhirl.
Yeah.
Your thing's killing me.
What do you mean?
Bone growls.
No.
I'm feeling better.
No.
You just play the game slower.
Where are we going next? We have to go to school, I think. Slowpoke!
Take me to church, dude. Are you gonna get slowpoke?
Of course. I'll try.
Oh my god. Ever. Yeah, it's all did beg to be a part of it. I'm not ashamed of that.
You're like, yep. Bones, I'm spying on you and I see that you're playing Pokemon. Can I join?
Mm-hmm.
I wouldn't mind a burger.
Echo, order yourself a burger. Both of you, skip yourself some burgers.
I'm not gonna order a burger at 11 p.m.
Oh, remind me of your address?
No.
Bog.
But like, okay, whenever games have a percentages, I have to get 100 because that's what they're there for. it's just how it is. What are slowpoke ideas?
Jelly's such a cute name. Let's say Jelly. Jelly.
Aww.
Jelly's sweet. I had no ideas.
Jelly has been added to your party. I would love to have a rat. Let's go.
Yeah.
Unless
rat.
I kill it.
Funny rat.
Yeah, okay. Well.
Oh, damn. I was gonna tell us to name the rat Zircon.
Why? Why would you name the rat Zircon?
No reason.
Okay.
Oh, you're right. Did you know that if you crush a rat's skull, you can swallow it all?
Oh my gosh. I like how Pokemon just kind of inconvenience people in daily life. Like, your boss is like, why were you late? And there's like, man, there's a bull on the road. I don't know what to tell you.
Not that I could do, really. It was a bull. Well, why didn't you just go around it? It was violent.
The place to learn how to be a Pokemon trainer. We got basketball court. And that's
that is
it.
How you play Pokemon.
Is this the child?
Basketball court.
This would be really funny if it was just a game of basketball.
Hoop it up.
Brum, 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 brum. Where can we go? So good at basketball. What's the jump button? Where are the hoops? You have like a court laid out and there's no hoops. It's just the Pokemon logo. What's happening? Is it this way? Hello. We're gonna cut. Okay, there. That makes sense. I like that they couldn't animate you opening up the gate.
Well, Bone, see, that's the trick of a Pokemon. They could, but they're a multi-billion-dollar company. And you'll buy the game anyways, so why bother?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You really couldn't have animated that opening and the camera moving for this one stretch of land?
They could have. They're just a multi-billion-dollar company.
Okay, can I fight you now? Yes! What's his name? Rising Star Joseph. JoJo's Bizarre Adventure?
Joseph's Bizarre Adventure.
JoJo's Bizarre Adventure has Grimer?
Dude, Grimer. You should get a Grimer so you can have Mulk the stinkiest Pokemon.
I should get a Grimer.
I think he might be right where you are.
I think he might be as well.
Spot.
I feel like he is.
Google it.
From what I remember. Ah, shit. Charfield, no!
I've eaten. Sometimes I just eat chickpeas raw in a bowl.
Why?
They take a while to cook.
Does that do damage? I just
no, saw it doesn't. Pokemon School Alola fanfiction when I was looking for a Grimer in the area, and I don't like it.
How did you do that?
Well, I didn't see the fan. I just saw it as an option.
Okay.
Anyways. Is it called the Trainer School? What is it called?
Yeah, Trainer School. Nice. I'd love to receive $384. Yo, Caterpie is evolving!
Heck, you're about to get a Metapod.
Yo. Epic.
Yo. Epic.
Hey, we're only 2% of the way of catching them all.
I hope it doesn't get much higher.
Now that wasn't cool at all. Maybe I should aim for being pretty instead. But fine, whatever.
That's me on a daily basis. Love this guy.
Take this technical machine. What?
But yes.
Why did the
I don't know if it's fully concurrent, but I think it kind of is.
Why did my Pokédex just say naughty boy? That was awful.
Well, that's who you are. You're a naughty boy, Bone. How do you feel? How does that guy make you feel?
I feel awful that you said that. This is going well.
In this game, for example, sometimes... Yeah, you're gonna lose to this guy, by the way.
What if I catch
steel
him?
Steel type? If you catch it, then you're cold.
Can we get the dusk one? I don't know. Ooh.
Yeah, you can. Or maybe, I don't know actually. It might have to be Moon.
What do we name this guy? We caught him. Should we just name him Robot Week?
Let's just name him Robot Week.
Hopefully it'll let me leave before I have to go to the office.
Ooh. No, you have to go to the office. Did you get called to the office?
I did get called to the office, but...
You have to go to the office, dude.
I'm running away. I'm off school grounds. You can't...
Yeah.
What are you gonna do? Just... Call my mom?
You don't come back in 15 minutes or more.
Bones. Can't believe that you... beat up all my students. Why'd you do that?
That was less than epic, Bone.
And I have to fight a teacher.
Yep.
In the middle of a hallway.
It's too bad, really.
This would be an awful school. Do you remember when Beyblades were, like, big? And kids would just, like, bring out Beyblades, like, all the time? That would happen constantly at this school, but with Pokemon battles.
Yeah, for me it was, Pokemon cards was the scourge of people's existence.
That wasn't as big as I remember Beyblades being. I remember, like, going out to recess, and it would be a step away from the door because people couldn't wait, and it would just be everyone crowded around this one Beyblade, like, arena.
That is awesome, but bold of you to call it an arena and not a plastic piece of shit.
And not a plastic mixing bowl.
It really was just a plastic mixing bowl, eh?
Yeah. This dude's name is... Lima?
Lima. Yes.
I read that as Lima. Ligma.
Pokemon has Ligma?
Pokemon has Ligma.
Ligma ball.
Welcome, newcomer.
Newcomer? I've been doing that for years. Anyways. Stupidest shit I've ever said on screen.
The Pokemons are ready for a stroll around the beach. Epic. Okay, well. I got to walk 5 steps and we're at another cutscene.
Yep. It's good to see that you're really going around to what I said about handholding.
Beach time. How?
Fucking stop. Stop saying his name. It's too good. How?
I like how this random person turns to you and go, Foreigner!
Foreigner.
You're not from here.
That is threatening as shit, dude.
I mean, fair enough. Some white kid walks up to Hawaii, you can probably be like, yeah, you're not from here.
But they're all super white on your screen right now.
Yeah. Where am I? Am I at a travel place? I'm honestly
not listening.
Oh, yeah,
that place is good. You don't need to be there, though.
Why am I at, like, a travel place?
It's Pokemon, you travel, you know how it is.
Oh, right. I have a passport. It'd be really funny if the whole time in Pokemon you have a little badge that just says, like, unaccompanied minor.
Oh, wait, no. Spoileron said that Pikachu's bad news. Yeah, if your favorite Pokemon is Pikachu, that is a little bit sketchier.
Yeah.
But it depends on what Pikachu you're talking about. If you're talking about, like, your freaking Builder mascot guy, then, like, then that's shitty.
It's not letting me leave this screen.
When did you save it last?
A while ago. Let me leave.
So we're gonna start saying words that don't get repeated off, don't get told to Twitch staff, but is there any way that you can go back to, like, an autosave?
I love the music so much.
I kind of thought that it was that last time I reminded you to save, so we're doing good.
It was right before the battle, like the... We're back at school. No! We can never escape.
Man, I don't even know who this is. It's awful. Man. I didn't know this joke translated to your streams too.
You're on my streams all the time, dude.
I know, but I didn't know you had regulars that knew me that I don't know of. It's awful. I would. That's just it. I absolutely would stream. But it just... Calm. Can we clip that? Well, buy yourself some drip bone.
Yes!
Bone,
my mom
drip.
Does it.
My mom buys my clothes for me.
My mom buys my clothes.
I don't know what you want from me, Bone.
They really couldn't have animated giving anything better.
No. The company only has $94 billion. To make two identical games to make twice as much money.
Well, there's only a tropical tea, so I guess I'm buying that.
It's really good. It's really good.
The music is so bad.
It's really good.
What is this image? Wait. What's pink brown? Yeah, cars fade. What's pink brown? What does that mean?
Try it. Try it.
Pink brown today, huh?
No, God.
She's like, you want to do that one? Okay.
Are you sure about that one?
Are you sure? It's at the bottom of the list for a reason. Jeez.
It's half price for a reason.
Uh oh.
Awful.
I hate this.
It's awful. That's awful. Oh, no. It does look the most like your hair.
I hate the color though.
Just do a color.
It's probably the closest cut we'll get to my hair. Let's go with one of the browns. Dark brown or ash brown.
Wait, first, try pink again. It gives you a really funny thing if you click yes. Click yes.
Oh, it's just a touch-up? And it... nothing happens? Not even like a cut?
They do nothing and charge you full price.
As if, like, your hair grows in the Pokemon universe.
Pretty good.
Oh my god.
Pretty good. I wasted 4,000 of your dollars for 2,000. It's very good. This is very
ash brown
good.
Or dark brown? I don't know what they look like.
I don't think it matters. They do ash brown.
Oh.
Okay. I see how it is.
Do you want to try ash brown?
Yeah, like Pokemon Ash.
Like Pokemon Ash. He's my greatest inspiration.
Isn't Ash darker than dark, though?
Ash is gray.
Like, Ash is so just like... Is it gray?
Like, if you light a fire, right, and there's, like, ash, it's, like, white and gray.
I think it depends. I don't know.
Depends on what you're burning, probably. This is an awful color.
This is not ash gray or ash brown at all.
This isn't what I want. Do it again.
Just tan. Do it again one more time.
Do it again. My hair is, like, dead.
I promise this time. Just bleach it and do it again.
And at the end, you're like, actually, platinum. We're gonna bleach it all. Bleach all of it out.
Bleach it all. Just like, I'm getting paid $2,000 a minute, but at what cost emotionally? I'm tired.
It's...
That's closer.
It's close enough, I think.
You're gonna be wearing a hat for most of the game anyway, so it doesn't matter.
I'll just get a purple hat, that'll match.
Try the travel bureau.
But I've already been in there, there's nothing. Do you see how slowly this man's sprinting?
He does sprint slow.
We can catch a rat.
A rat? Do it, and then name it Zircon. That is true. I have something like that.
I spelt it wrong!
Zyron. Add to party. Just catch another one. It's a fucking rat. It's a team. It's late. It's evening for us in Pokemon world.
We are in the Pokemon world. I actually live in Pokemon world. That's why I didn't want to get doxxed.
Yeah.
I didn't want people to know I was actually living in
Salt
Pokemon.
Salt Lake region.
In the Salt Lake region of Pokemon.
Yeah, dude. Hell yeah.
I would love Ohio Pokemon, but it's just like a Midwestern state.
You're just hanging out. You're like, welcome to Ohio.
You have to travel 30 hours to get anywhere. It's all tall grass. A friend of my son's is welcome here. Who is your son? Is this your son? Wait, Team Skull.
Oh my gosh, epic? Okay.
Just their intro, like, come on.
It's so good.
It's so good.
They did the fucking Wakanda Forever pose.
They kinda did. I love how it goes from, like, their music to back to, like, this music. It's just so suddenly.
Yeah.
And they're just like, hey, stop ignoring us.
Yeah, hey,
You trying to act hard when you're already hard as bone out here?
Hell yeah!
Homie?
Bone is hard currently?
No. How far away is Route 2? Did you ever find that?
Yeah, it's actually right up here. But
I thought so.
The upsetting thing is that it's that far away. It's that it's like 3 hours away.
He was playing a different game. He was on Pokemon X. Behold the magnificent Pokemon of the one and only Captain Ligma. Which is the only way I can physically see that name ever. Rainbow? I love how the trainers are like when you're battling your Pokemon, how they stand like they're about to physically fight.
Pretty good. They square up.
Why is there like this jazz-ish music?
Just trying a jazzy little city.
Oh, we're going to Route 2. Bro, Weezer got his pee-pee reduced. Okay, where do we get Growlithe?
Hit him.
Is he just anywhere on Route 2?
Should be.
Okay.
I'll double check.
I'll just go running in. What should we name this dude?
Toby?
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 Isn't that Spieler's cat?
In that case, that's what we're naming Rockruff. Color me fucked.
I don't think either of us can think of a name.
Can you name him Machop? Machop?
Can I name him Machomp? Just after another Pokemon?
Yeah, I think that's funny.
Okay, we're good. We got it.
Epic, epic.
Should we add to party? Probably.
Yeah, he's pretty good.
Sorry, Zircon.
Should have zerked on these knots.
Should have spelled your name right. I just realized this kid just gained like $20,000 in like a day. By fighting people with Pokemon.
How it works when you're cockfighting.
Okay, we got a Drowsy.
Drowsy.
Any names coming to mind?
Save me.
She named this dude Wonderwall.
Call him Wonderwall.
3%. Beautiful. Let's add him to party because we can. Sorry, Weezer, you're replaced with Wonderwall.
Get out of the damn grass. Stop playing
in
the shrubs.
I'm so close.
We're so close to out of the damn
shrubs. So close.
Ooh, Smeargle's cool, though. That's just it. Smeargle's useless, but cool.
Mm-hmm. Yo, Metapod.
We're about to have a Butterfree with, like, an actual quality move. Not that it matters even remotely in this game, but like, Robo Week!
Feeling mad annoyed that my team just got destroyed. Here's 300 bucks.
Yes.
It's not even like they're handing out 5s or 20s, it's like 300. No. That's a lot.
It's a tough game. You have to go quite far north. Or I think maybe you might be good here? To try to get a Growlithe? Or maybe it's next to the tree. I don't know, dude.
Why does he make such a the noise he makes sounds like that, pufferfish. Remember that pufferfish meme? Yeah.
It's like,
yeah. He sounded like that.
Based?
Base. It's not quite how based works, I guess. I don't know.
You know what, Bone?
Did you ever figure out what it means?
No! No, I didn't!
I've asked. What are we naming this bird?
Fucking bird. Fucking Big Bird. Call it Big Bird.
Okay, we'll call it Big Bird.
Call it Jack Sparrow. Oh, fucking no.
I feel like Jack Sparrow's been done before. Like, it has to have been, right?
Big Bird has been done before. I don't know.
It's a bird! What else are you gonna...
Just call it Bird.
Bird! I meant to spell big, but I'm a little tired now.
I meant to spell big, but now it's just bird space.
There's bird space! Is this where I'm supposed to be for a Growlithe?
Dude, it's route 2, right?
Yeah.
Or go a little bit higher, maybe? I don't know. Okay, so it's on north route 2, right?
Sure.
The answer is yes. And you are currently on route 2, and I think you are at its northernmost point before a border.
Okay. So I'm just gonna keep doing this for a little bit. Until we either hit 5 hours, I think, or a Growlithe.
It's awful.
What should we name this bug?
You know the bug from A Bug's Life that's just Heimlich? Bone, please stop catching Pokemon. We have nothing to name them. Just get Growlithe, name it Dawson, and we're done for the night.
Epic, lowercase fly.
You know the cutie fly that you keep seeing?
Mm-hmm.
That has the same encounter rate as Growlithe, so...
This is so rude.
Yeah. Haha, Adax Bones, you were banging my boyfriend. Stupid dude.
Growlithe isn't time-based, is it? Is he?
That's actually a good idea to check. Nope, it says day and night. 20% encounter rate.
Man.
But Spearow is 40% and Cutiefly is 20%. How many Smeargle have you found, actually? That's hilarious.
2, I think.
Those are 10%.
This is so rude. I hate Pokemon.
I hate video games.
I hate video games! This is the true Pokemon experience. It's just running in a circle, trying to get the Pokemon you want. There he is!
Yo!
There he is!
How funny would it be if it was a shiny? I've been thinking to myself, if you get a shiny Pokemon, I'm gonna be mad at you.
It's both clever and loyal, but if a stranger tries to invade its territory, it barks threateningly. Hey, can anyone in chat guess what we're gonna nickname this dude?
Oh, are we guessing now?
Anyone want to take a wild guess?
What are we gonna name the dog Pokemon?
He is a good boy. I love Growlithe. I have a little plushie.
Epic?
Epic. We're naming it Epic. That'd be kind of funny.
That would be funny. Funnier than, I don't know, calling me a furry.
Should you put it in all lowercase? That'd be fun.
That'd be really good, actually.
We're adding him to party, of course. Who are we getting rid of?
Get rid of Charfield, dude.
No, we're not getting rid of Charfield. You can't get rid of your starter Pokemon.
I'd say get rid of Wonderwall. He's kind of useless.
Yeah. Dawson, you just replaced Wonderwall. How do you feel?
Awesome.
Yeah, so true, Stream Elements. If you've enjoyed, remember to follow.
And on that note...
On that note, thanks for coming along, Pokemon Adventure. We got Growlithe.